Ladies and gentlemen, the Rock Prairie Big Band.
Thank you, everybody. And welcome to the Rock Prairie Big Band's presentation of
Not Quite
76 Trombones. Tonight we have a couple numbers featuring the trombone section, but you will hear all of us all evening long, ladies and gentlemen, playing some of your favorite tunes from the past, including this number that we just played, Cherokee, the Charlie Barnett favorite. It's one of our favorite tunes as well. We play it often, and we enjoy doing it. And speaking of playing, I'd like to thank Mark Butzow. He soloed in that one. Great job, Mark. And since we're on the subject, let's introduce the sax section to you right away. This is Scott Jornes on baritone saxophone. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you know, I don't like to make mistakes. None of us do, right? But we learn from our mistakes. We learn that mistakes help us to do better in the future, even if we don't. And ladies and gentlemen, I do have an error in the program. Joel Peterson, he has an E in the end of his name, not an O. My bad. Joel Peterson on baritone sax, ladies and gentlemen. And also, we have actually a slightly different roster than what's in the program. Melissa LaChance, as she mentioned to me earlier, is playing on a slightly puffed-up version of an alto saxophone. Indeed, Melissa LaChance is now playing second tenor with us. Melissa LaChance? Mark Butzow didn't make it. I don't know what happened, Mark. Sorry, man, but you're here. And you're immortalized now on it's a DVD. Mark Butzow playing lead alto. Sandy Osborne on second alto sax. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't like making errors, but I've already given you that speech, haven't I? On the end, we have Dan. His correct name is Young Jay Hong, ladies and gentlemen. Dan Hong on tenor saxophone. And then finally, last but certainly not least, Bud Thede, also on tenor saxophone. So we have a ginormous sax section, and we're proud of them. Let's continue with another one of our favorites. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Now, mind you, I'm picking tunes from the list. They're not in any order, all right? I'm just picking them. Here we go. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It don't mean a thing. It ain't got that swing. Featuring Pete Peterson on trombone. Frank Liston on the trumpet. And then Scott Jornes on various sax. Next up is another very famous tune, a tune we've also played before. Now, mind you, one of the goals of this group is to bring community members together to play. Also, it's of course have a good time, but it's to play new music and play it often. And while some of our tunes we've played, some of the tunes tonight you're going to hear we haven't played. And that's part of the idea too, that we have students in this group and it's for teaching purposes just as much as fun. Now, Georgia on My Mind is a tune we have played before, but again, it's certainly one that we like and enjoy. And we hope you enjoy it too. Georgia on My Mind. George on my mind. Nice and sweet. Thanks so much, everybody. That was featured Mark Butso on sax. Once again, Pete Peterson on trombone. Anybody else? Frank, did you play? Thank you very much. Yes, indeed. And since we're talking about the trombone players, let's go ahead and introduce all of them to you. Gary King is here playing third trombone. Thank you, Gary. Indeed. Pete Peterson, you've met. He's playing lead trombone for us. Thank you. And Bob Johnson's playing second trombone. Thank you, Bob. Another one of our favorites is coming right up. The Stan Kenton hit, Eager Beaver. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Eager Beaver, the Stan Kenton hit. Now, our next tune is one that if you were here in the 1990s, you may have heard at that time. However, this group has not played this tune since that time. It's I'll Never Smile Again, and it's something, you know, it's funny, some of these tunes, they kind of hide out in the back of our folder. One day we look, oh, there's a nice tune. We haven't played this one before, and this is a great tune. Hope you enjoy it as much as I do. I'll never smile again. Thank you. Pete Peterson on the trombone, eh, John? Smile again. Thank you. Featured Pete Pearson on trombone and John Lincoln on trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. John Lincoln on trumpet. And since we're back in the trumpet session, let's introduce you to them. You've met John. Frank Liston is playing lead trumpet, correct, John? Or Frank, excuse me, yes? You're playing second trumpet. Yes, thank you, Frank. Second trumpet. Frank Liston, ladies and gentlemen. And Ben O'Leary is on third trumpet. Next up is another one of our favorites. Now, you might be asking, where are the trombone tunes? Where are the trombone tunes? Well, they're coming, don't worry. We're saving the best for last. Of course, the trombone has a very long history, and you know, the trombone was first used in church, actually, ladies and gentlemen, in sacred traditions. It's one of the earliest brass instruments, and indeed, the trombone has very sacred and hallowed histories. But here they are now in a jazz band, ladies and gentlemen. And we love them indeed, yeah, so, but don't worry. They're coming up, a couple great tunes featuring them. But first off, jumping at the woodside, Count Basie Standard. Here we go. Thank you. that featured Frank Liston on trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. Frank Liston. Thanks, Frank. All right, next up is one of my favorites. It's because I get to participate in this one. And you may have seen me before up here playing some French horn. Even I occasionally played drum set. I played bass a lot, which, by the way, that reminds me. Let's introduce the rhythm section to you. Dan Carper here on piano, backstopping this. Phil Terrell joins us on bass, ladies and gentlemen. Phil Terrell. And Judy Furco, keeping time on the drum set. Judy Furco. So anyway, I've played a few things, but I really love to direct, I really do. And I prefer directing, I really enjoy playing, but anyway. I get to participate in this next tune, April in Paris. And I think some of you know why, or know what's going on with this. But for the rest of you, I'll keep it a surprise. April in Paris. Thank you. One more time! 1, 2, 3, 4! One more, no, just kidding. Next up is Little Darlin', ladies and gentlemen. Neil Hefti tune, Little Darlin'. Oh, and I need to give credit where credit's due. We had Scott Jornes on baritone saxophone in the last number, and also Frank Wilson. Thank you. Thank you. Lil Downey. Thank you so much. Featuring Ben O'Leary on trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. Ben O'Leary on trumpet. Thank you.
Now, what you've been all waiting for. A number featuring the trombones. However, this is a little unusual. This tune not only features the trombones, but nearly the entire band sings. They sing in this tune, the whole band. Now, sometimes we've had, you know, soloists, and that's great, that's fine. Dana's soloed before. I've actually sung before, too. Oh, yeah. But the whole band sings at the same time. Almost, not quite everybody, but close enough. And the trombones, we voted, the trombones won the melody for this tune. So here's September Song, ladies and gentlemen. September Song. Hey, I want to thank Bud Thede. Bud Thede brought this tune to our attention. But thanks, Bud. It's a great tune. Thanks a lot. Now, you might ask, so why are we doing September Song in May? Well, I thought about it, and, well, we have a concert in May and a concert in December. So I think now it's closer to September. Well, wait.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter, does it? So we're kind of stuck. Is there a May song or a December song?
Just find me April
in Paris. Yeah, that's true, April in Paris. Yeah, we should do a calendar concert one year. That'd be great. The musky month of May, I'm told, is a tune. Oh, well, yeah, it's one of those two. All right, ladies and gentlemen, next up is another one of our favorites, Woodchopper's Ball. What do you hear in favor? Scott Jarman is on the baritone saxophone. Phil Terrell on bass. Woodchopper's Ball! Thank you. Now, this fine gentleman also displayed here, there is room to dance, ladies and gentlemen. Now, you may remember we did our concerts in, great job. We did our concerts in the AP room for a few years, and you may not be aware of this, but the landscape around here is going to change very radically over the next couple years. We have a new hall going up, Allen Hall, and we also have a new engineering lab that is almost completed, well, pretty close. So we'll be doing most of our concerts here, but there's plenty of space to dance if you so feel the urge. All right, now we have the last of our two trombone features. This is a brand new tune called Writer's Cramp by Bob Kernow. And I am constantly on the lookout for tunes to play, good things to show you and for us to play, and I think you'll like this tune a lot. It features the trombone section. So without further ado, Writer's Cramp. So much, ladies and gentlemen. Writer's Cram, featuring the Trombone Section. Well, my goodness, how time flies, huh? We have arrived at the end of our concert already. No intermission tonight. But you smell something? Ladies and gentlemen, Mocha Moment is here with refreshments for sale. And I certainly hope you partake in them. They're very yummy. I do every chance I get. So Mocha Moment is waiting for you in the lobby. Also, I'd like to thank some folks, Dean Pillard and the administration, for the continued support. Bill Murray and JATV12 for videotaping our shows. Yes, thank you, Bill. And thank you, JATV12. I'd like to thank the band for contributing their efforts. You know, we rehearse every Wednesday night at 9:30 p.m. for an hour. It's kind of late, and we get kind of punchy sometimes. But we pull through, and we do a great concert. Thanks a lot, band. Thanks a lot. And also, I'd like to thank you for coming, of course. And just want to make you aware, we have some donation jars out in the lobby. Any donation you can give is greatly appreciated. Generally speaking, how much we receive in donations pays for about one piece of music for a concert, and that's great. We really appreciate it. Thank you very much. And now for our final number of the evening, the prima favorite, Sing, Sing, Sing. Turco on the drum set, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Yes, Judy Furco on drum set, just in case you didn't hear. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.